Hey guys, Andy here. Welcome to Assetto Corsa. I haven't played this game yet. So, might as well give it a shot. Assetto Corsa, the racing simulator. This might be fun for me at least, cause I'm a huge racing fan. Look at that, Ferrari, Mercedes, look at those cars. Oh man. Mustangs and Corvettes too, huh? Lamborghini, the last Ferrari, the Pagani, Porsche, Audi, the Porsche, no. And Nissan GTR, the F40. I love it already, judging by the intro of it. Let's do some practicing for a little bit, huh? Change car. Look at this. Audi, Alfa Romeo, BMW, Chevrolet, Lotus, Lamborghini, Ford, Porsche, RUF, Shelby, Pagani, Nissan. Look at this. Ferrari F2004. Wow. Change track. Let's see. Black Cat County, long, huh? Optimum track surface. No penalties. I think we're good. I might just test this out to see if they, look at that. Time spent with cats is never wasted. Driving an F1 car, especially Ferrari. For those who play either Need for Speed Shift, the Forza Motorsport series, or Gran Turismo, you're probably thinking, yeah, another racing simulator? It's fun. Let's drive. Let's see. Oh boy. 300. 10 kilometers an hour, huh? About 200 some miles an hour. Yeah, the frame rate tends to drop a little bit. Gotta keep it reaching a massive speed. Not bad. Let's see. Bought a set of Corsa. There's the bar found that 5SS. Step 1 or step 2, what alpha? What about Porsche? There's the Porsche 911 RSR from 2017. Porsche 919 Hybrid 2015-2016. Wow, look at all these cars. There's the Macan, and there's the Panamera Turbo. What about Shelby? There's the Cobra 427 SC. Taltus FA01. There's the Ferrari GTO, the Ferrari LaFerrari, the Ferrari SF1ST, nice, Ford, the Ford Escort, the GT40, and the Mustang, that's it. About Chevrolet, there's the Stingray, and there's the Corvette C7R. What about Lotus? There's the 211 GT4, the 311.
Let's see. Brent Hatch, Highlands, Adams Long, Highlands Short, Imola, huh? There's a good Seca, Monza, the North Shore Life. Is that that's the Nürburgring, isn't it?
What's the family?
North Shore Life Endurance. Oh yeah, the Nürburgring. The Red Bull Ring. Silverstone International. Let's go with the Zandvoort. Let's go with something easy. Let's see, curse system. Brake balance, fast headlights. Oh, change view, gotcha. There we go, now I can see the track. Tricky bit here. 228, huh? Not too bad, I guess. Options. Miles per hour. Let's go with the Lamborghini this time. There's the Aventador, the Countach, the Countach S1, the Gallardo SL, the Huracan, the Huracan GT3, the Gallardo SL Step 3, the Miura, and the Sicilia Menso. Nice. But Audi. There's the e-tron Quattro, let's try that. And change the track to, let's see. Barcelona GP, huh? All right. Let's go with A7. 10% stereo control, tire wear off, tire blankets, consumption off. Alright, then we're good to go.
out!
Well, that was something. I'd say it's not too bad, I guess. Yeah, career mode, championships, special events. Look at that, huh? Arcadia. Oh, that's the time attack. Flight simulator. The Nürburgring. Supercar race. 500 race. Might go for that, maybe. So anyway, thanks so much for watching. Subscribe for more Assetto Corsa. Continue to support my channel by subscribing, by liking and commenting my videos. I might do some more of this game in the future, if you guys want me to. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.